I've been thinking a lot about those days on the campaign trail. I bet we can use a lot of those techniques against the Zin.
Sounds like a strange comparison, but okay.
Remember that time you had to outrun those protesters in Boise? It's kinda like that.
See me now.
This makes getting...
That's how it's done!
Remember when Pierce got in a fight with that reporter? I was a mess. Think you can do more damage than those two did?
Driving me. Come on, Zinyak, show your face now! Yep, I did that. This is how the Saints do things! Only thing more relaxing is dancing. Come on, Zinyak, show your face now! I'm just that good. Nothing like a little simulated carnage. Sorry, I don't play well with others. I'm thinking this has to piss you guys off. Your heart out, Johnny.
Zin patrols are like campaigns. Sometimes you really want to smack the shit out of
them.
I should have stayed in school.
Off the bike, Sam Crow.
Want me to sign your casket?
Got him.
Zinyak doesn't have a chance!
It's hard to keep perspective when you're so focused on the nomination. Perspective. That's a decent segue to climbing the tower, right?
Finally get to see some action.
One of Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out. Got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce some more.
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?